Okay, so we're going to go over the side-to-side motion. Well, first we're going to, do you want me to show you the spring forward? You know the spring forward motion for the quarters.
Oh, that too. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So when we start this, the first motion is forward wrist spring forward. It's sort of like a frog going, leaping forward. So you're going ands in between each one for the quarters. So, and, two. So now we go to eighths, we're going to fill it in. I'll count to four. So four. Okay, so we have. Now what we're going to do is double that into what would be 16th notes, and we're going to use a side-to-side motion. So we're doubling the eighths. We start a little bit slanted this way, so we can go that way, so from left to right. So we're going to go exactly twice as fast, which would be. And if that's a problem, you can do some swiveling in legato. You can just drag across like this. This really approximates what you would do when you do the single thirds, right? You start with doubling them, right? You go bah, bah, bah,
bah. What about the voices?
Yes, if you have some problems, you can start with just a top voice. You can add a bottom voice and a top voice. And make sure you're just swiveling. Not using fingers, but just side to side, drag your dead weight across. You want to play louder, you just weigh in more, right? You want to play softer, you just lighten your arms. You can do the middle voice.